that I could be the eye of the soul.